This should be a pretty good bout. Check the weapons. Fitzgerald and Hurme. Against Fitzgerald. Again, against Fitzgerald. Against Hurme, it is now 1-2 against Fitzgerald.
But we have to look up to him,
right? he's more defense. And he's going to end up with the more
Tim touch bout.
Stay out of Garrison on deck. Jesse Johnson standing by. Out of Garrison on deck. Jesse Johnson standing by.
Hurme, the right-hander on our left, is bouncing. And both are hit. It is now 3-2. Fitzgerald trailing. Both are hit on that. Score is now 4-3. After the halt, nothing done. Score is still 4-3. Hurme leading Fitzgerald. Both are hit. Now 5-4, Hurme leading Fitzgerald. Again, both are hit. It is now 6-5. And they run together. The director halts it on the core floor. Says it is good. Fitzgerald doesn't think highly of the idea. That's how the director saw it. So now Hurme is now two ahead. Leads Fitzgerald 7-5. And the attack arrives.
Adam Garrison on shift 3.
It is now 8-5. 10 touch bout. The weapon works, it just didn't hit. That's after the core. Let's see what the director says about it. He says no, I think that's right. Fitz doesn't agree with that, but he can't award anything after the core. It doesn't make any difference, Fitz. He cannot allow it after the core. And he's not going to. Risto does like to make those doubles when he's ahead. And that wasn't even a double, but I don't think it was. Risto leading 9-5. And he's hit on the return. 5-10.